And the third part of our today's activity is showing gratitude to others, being grateful for the people who are working with you or your employees or your team. Researchers have proved that 70% of people are not engaged to their job. 45% of people don't even like their job. This costs about more than $600 billion of loss of productivity every year. An Institute of Heart Mapping in California has done a research, and they took some people and hooked them to the ECG machine, and they have recorded their heart changes. So when they created a scene of frustration, of stress, the heart changes were like this. And when suddenly they changed it to appreciation, to gratitude, so the heart rate and the waves changed like this. So if the frustration the gratitude can affect our heart rate so deeply, so imagine what it can do to the performance of your employee or your team. You will say, being grateful to my employee, will it work or increase productivity at my workplace? Look, any technique to work involves willing participants. So if you say that my employees are not willing participants, but for the gratitude thing, everyone is willing. Everyone has the need that someone should be grateful for or appreciate them for their work. And if they feel good about your appreciation, obviously they are going to perform well. And if they perform well, you'll see the result at your workplace and you'll get more money, productivity, profit and success instantly. Think over it. What really makes you happy? Is it food you eat, or spending time with your friends, or money you make? Think over it. And scientifically, it is proven that how much gratitude you show to others makes you happy. To understand this, I am making you to do a task. And promise me that you are gonna do this task very, very, very sincerely. And I know the results of this task are so amazing that it are gonna change your life and change your aspect of showing gratitude towards others and for yourself also. So take a paper and write the name of the person who has influenced you a lot in your life. Write the name of the person and write how grateful you are to that person, what have you learned from that person, and what his qualities are that has influenced you so much, and write any memories with him that has taught you something. And another part of this task is call that person and promise me you are going to call that person and say them that I'm doing a task, so you don't talk in between, and you read aloud whatever you have written about that person to that person. If suppose that person is not alive, or God forbid that person is not with you, so it's okay, just read aloud and feel what are you feeling while reading that particular things. And if the person is alive and you can talk to him, it's great. And just share with me what have you felt through whole of this task. And I'll share with you a video regarding this experiment so that you can perform this task very well. Look, this task is really amazing and it is gonna really change your life. So do it very, very sincerely. Let me know the feedbacks of this particular task. So to gist down for today, our first activity was counting your blessing. Second was the invisible manager is going around with you. So feel grateful for the things at your workplace, and he is gonna make a record of it. Intensely feel the gratitude so that he'll create magic in your every aspect of work. And the third one is to feel grateful for your employee. For this, you need to do the task what I have told you, that is write the name of the person who has influenced you a lot and write down below what qualities of his has influenced you, or memories with him, or what are you grateful about. Call him and share what you have written about him, and then share with me what turbulence or what emotional drama you have gone through. And the fourth part of our task is hold your gratitude stone before you sleep and recall whole of your day and select the best memories or best thing happened with you and feel grateful about it. So just stay happy, be happy, enjoy what you are doing and feel blessed.